Save a Pet is sponsored by Jim Marsh Automotive Las Vegas.
Hi, I'm Katlyn here at the Desert Haven Animal Society, and today we are joined with Buster. Buster is a Dachshund. He is brown and white and absolutely adorable. Now, Buster is a special case. He is 10 years old, so he's a little old man, and he is looking for a special home. The shelter is looking for someone who has experience with Dachshunds, who know how to take care of them. He's losing weight. He's actually lost 5 pounds since he came to the shelter, so he's on a journey to recovery. He has an issue with his back legs, so he hops when he walks, but he still gets around just fine. If you're someone special who wants to make a big difference in this dog's life, or you know someone who has experience with Dachshunds, you can come down and see Buster at the Desert Haven Animal Society. They're off Siri Lane behind the Nye County Courthouse. You can give them a call at 775-751-7020. You can look them up on Facebook at Desert Haven Animal Society, or check them out on the web at DesertHavenAnimalSociety.org.